Thank you very much. I'm pleased to welcome this bipartisan group of Democrats and Republican lawmakers to the White House. The rich will not be gaining at all with this plan. We're looking for the middle class, and we're looking for jobs. I think the wealthy will be pretty much where they are. If we can do that, we'd like it. If they have to go higher, they'll go higher, frankly.